The U.S. has become a dumping ground for everybody else's problem. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South of Latin America, and it's coming from the Middle East. When Mexico sends its people, they're sending people that have lots of problems. They're bringing drugs, rapists, crime, and they're bringing those problems. The U.S. has become a dumping ground for everybody else's problems. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South of Latin America, and it's coming from the Middle East. When Mexico sends its people, they're sending people that have lots of problems. They're bringing drugs, rapists, crime, and they're bringing those problems. The U.S. has become a dumping ground for everybody else's problems. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South of Latin America, and it's coming from the Middle East. When Mexico sends its people, they're sending people that have lots of problems. They're bringing drugs, rapists, crime, and they're bringing those problems. The U.S. has become a dumping ground for everybody else's problems. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South of Latin America, and it's coming from the Middle East. When Mexico sends its people, they're sending people that have lots of problems. They're bringing drugs, rapists, crime, and they're bringing those problems.